I just focus on a lot of like little things that coach throws at me. Like we do a lot of hitting drills, a lot of wrapping up drills, and a lot of drills to help me become a better tackler. I learned that when going after a tackle, don't put my head down and don't go after the head. And I learned that I still can play flat fast, even though there's a lot of rules with putting your head into the tackle.
I think I still have a lot of room to grow as a player. There's still, I slipped out there probably like 6 or 7 times. There's some plays, I didn't finish my blocks and stuff. And my goal is to be 100% on the game. Every single play, win and make sure that I can do everything in my power to help my team win. I'd say just route running. That's probably the biggest thing. Just getting off the line, being able to get separation from the DB, and giving Sam the biggest window that I can possibly get. I think with the situations that have happened with the injuries and stuff, this is where I expected to be at. Obviously, if Quentin wasn't hurting PJ and Metters, it's a different story. I probably would just begin probably just half reps, or probably as quarters as many reps as I am right now. But the stuff that's happened with those injuries have happened, and there's nothing you can really do about it. So I've got to step up and help my team win. That's something, obviously, I think any player would love to hear from their coaches and stuff. But I just got to focus on myself right now and just getting better every single day. And I think that if I work hard at it and I put forward the effort and take all the coaching possible I can, then all those things will fall in place. The best thing I could say is just like Hakuna Matata, I guess. Just not worried about it. Just play the next play and just do the best that you can, and everything will fall in place.